Hi guys. Recently, I had troubles with my espresso machine. It didn't steam well milk. I did a little research, small research, and found out that the solution is really easy. So, what were the symptoms? Really, three symptoms, but the solution was just one and very simple. First of all, steaming took very long time. 400 milliliters four minutes. Then I have no non-burning steaming wound, and it became really hot, so it started burning your hands. And another one, when I was turning off the valve after steaming, it didn't stop immediately. It took a little bit, couple of seconds, but still. So, all these three problems were solved with just one simple operation. So what we need? We need to clean up holes in the steam wand tip. We need a wrench that fits your steam wand tip. Then some sharp object like needle, I have pin. And some stick to clean up dirt from inside the tip. So let's do it. Counter. Clockwise, taking this off, be careful, don't lose this ring. So let's clean the holes in this tip. It has, my tip has two holes in here, so let's clean the first hole, and clean the second hole. Then I grab this stick and then remove dirt from inside, whatever was pushed from these holes. Do it again. Then I will rinse it and put it back. Enough.